Number 1. The thyroid regulates the rate of energy production in the body's cells. Thyroid disorder reduces the body's metabolism and makes you feel sluggish. Number 2. Thyroid disorder also increases your risk of degenerative diseases such as heart disease, cancer and arthritis, and your risk of widespread infection. In severe cases, the energy level in the body's cells cannot even sustain a basic level of metabolism, creating a life-threatening situation. Number 3. One major problem with thyroid disorder is that it's often missed in diagnostic tests. Even if tests show that you do not have a thyroid disorder, you might still be at risk. If your body is highly acidic, your risk of thyroid disorder increases. Number 4. Thus, even if you haven't been diagnosed with a thyroid disorder, it's important to check your body's overall pH level and take dietary and other steps to reduce the acid level in your body. Number 5. You will not only reduce your chances of developing thyroid disorder or making an existing thyroid disorder even worse. You will improve your health overall and reduce your vulnerability to degenerative disease. The risk. Accumulation of acids in your body, due to insufficient digestion of food, food allergies and consumption of acid-forming substances, can cause thyroid disorder. Acid-related causes of thyroid disorder also include exposure to heavy metals and toxic chemicals in the water supply and in highly processed food. When your body's acid level rises too high, your thyroid function will be depressed and your metabolism will slow. Lack of digestive enzymes, also caused by overconsumption of processed foods, further causes your thyroid disorder. Your body's ability to neutralize acids is further reduced. As you get older, the more toxins you're exposed to, the more likely you will develop a thyroid disorder if you haven't already. The damage. With a thyroid disorder, your body's cells and organs will not metabolize as quickly as they should. The presence of excess acid only makes the problem worse. Your cells and organs will become overrun with acid that they need to eliminate, but your thyroid disorder will reduce their ability to deal with these acids. The acid, in turn, will perpetuate or worsen your thyroid disorder. For example, a sluggish thyroid reinforces the digestive problems that cause acid to accumulate in your body. Because a thyroid disorder slows your cellular metabolism, it reduces your body's ability to eliminate acid waste. The more acid-forming substances you consume, the more this cycle repeats. Thyroid disorder also reduces your immune system function, leading to chronic infection. With the accumulation of acid in your body, the infection will spread quickly, further reducing your body's ability to neutralize acids. As with other organs, the thyroid needs glucose and oxygen to function. When acid waste accumulates in the bloodstream, these vital substances cannot get through. Without adequate oxygen and glucose, thyroid function is reduced. The resulting thyroid disorder further reduces the body's ability to clear the bloodstream of these acids that prevent oxygen and glucose from getting through. The benefits of a balanced pH. Because thyroid disorder causes so many other degenerative diseases, a thyroid that functions properly can restore health in so many other areas of your body. When you neutralize the acids in your body and eliminate acid-forming substances from your diet, you give your thyroid a chance to heal. Improved thyroid function will, in turn, help your other body organs function properly. To neutralize acids and restore your body's pH balance, you need to reduce or eliminate the consumption of acidic foods and other acidic substances. Adding more alkaline foods and minerals to your diet can help restore thyroid disorder. As your acid level falls, you'll find that your thyroid function will increase. Your body's metabolism will increase as a result, and you'll be able to neutralize acids even further. The end result will be restored health, higher energy, and a decreased risk of thyroid disorder.